I can't understand what you're saying. Sorry. No more used textbooks. What is all this mess? My wallet! Hey! Come back! No!
Yes, who is it? Who are you?
What was on this page?
Oh, you're Glenn. I remember you. I saw you.
What was
boat.
Written on this page?
What? So what happened? What happened exactly when you read from this
page? I was studying for a test, and the words just lit up. And then suddenly I was greeted by an evil version of myself.
No. It worked. She said it worked, but I didn't believe it. She warned me and sold the book. Who's she? Cassandra. She was my assistant. She was the one who helped me figure out this equation. It's wonderful.
What did it do?
It's a beautiful equation, really. It means everything, but it's absolutely useless. It's like a blueprint. It's like, you see, you read the equation. It gets mapped onto the neural network of your brain. And then that provides parameters to it that it then executes. And it makes matter, and it projects it onto the real world. And you see, you said you did this during stress or something like that, right? Studying for a test?
Right.
What happened was that as you read it, it got mapped onto the stressful part of your brain, and it projected the shadow form of yourself onto the real world. So, this clone is the equation. Ew, his powers. He could possibly take over the entire world with that.
How do they stop it?
Stop it? Oh, it's pretty simple. It runs off the equation. It runs off the parameters. The idea is you just give it the inference of the equation. It reads, the equation gets mapped onto his brain, and then it, poof, goes out like that.
Alright, so I can get you to write an inverse equation.
No, I just realized that equation that I worked out for how many years actually works. So now I gotta write a paper on it. Oh, there's so many people I wanna shove it to.
No. You said this clone is capable of destroying the universe.
You know calculus, right?
Sort of.
Oh, that's good enough. Here, you go, here's your book, and I guess this will help you with some of the equations. So, good luck.
What could I do? I went to David for help.
David. Hey, Walter, how's it going?
Good. Just put some finishing touches on the particle destabilizer device.
Strong force disrupting device is more accurate.
Particle destabilizer device is cooler.
David, how long have I known you?
I don't know.
I'm not crazy. There's an evil clone copy of myself, and he knows how to destroy the universe. And since he's evil, he probably will. Please, I need your help. I think I know what to do, and I need your help. I'm not crazy. You have to help me. David!
I had no choice, so I tried to write that equation.
Done.
And it turns out I'm pretty easy to find.
Hey, you! Did I ever tell you that you're a good-looking guy? Eh? That's why I brought this. Whoa, hey! Careful with that! Take it back! I think you're ugly. David, you came! Well, I hope you brought your own baseball bat.
Actually, Walter Fish, a strong force disrupting device.
Particle destabilizer device.
Whatever.
I think we still should coed phaser.
Cover your eyes.
Thanks for coming around, David.
I'm going to win the Nobel Prize!